2K Sports. A New Year's Eve celebration with the NBA. It's the away team going up against the home team. 2K Sports presents the NBA.
New Year's Eve. Thank you for joining us here on 2K Sports for the NBA. This is Kevin Harlan, joined by Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke. We're all dressed up and ready to go. And now we take a brief check at the matchups. Our starting five for both teams. You know, fellas, you don't see a lot of the bright spots in the record, just the one win facing a lot of challenges.
Well, this wasn't a team that was talked about much coming into the season, and they haven't done anything yet to get them into the discussion.
Show what a cohesive unit they are.
so far today. Seconds left here in the first quarter. From deep three-point range, no good on the buzzer beater. That's the end of the first quarter.
job gang rebounding too, Steve. Everybody's boxing out down there.
Five on the clock.
no better sign of how efficiently a team is operating than their assist numbers. And theirs are fantastic.
It's just beautiful basketball to watch, Clark.
Just over a minute and a half have passed here in the third quarter. the arc, gets the bucket. He has six.
There's 6 points on consecutive three balls. They're finding holes in this defense.
It should be easy to correct, though, if you start making the right rotations defensively.
Left in the third. Six on the shot clock. For the tie, and it's blocked. We'll be right back.
number 7. Hits the 3-point bomb.
The defense sagged off, and you know, he did not hesitate to rise up and bury that 3.
It's been 41% for the game. 60 seconds off the clock here in the fourth. Off his foot, and they're saying he kicked the ball.
defenses on both ends of the floor.
Yeah, I think it was just really a nice overall effort, Kevin.
That about does it for Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke, and the rest of our great crew. This is Kevin Harlan saying so long, and thanks for watching. Now, here is our Jordan Player of the Game.